You want me to calm down?
Yep, that's me. You're probably wondering how I got myself into this predicament. It all started when I found a magic genie lamp in the caverns of Tagamago Island.
You have saved me from the curse of the witch, for I shall grant you with a gosh darn wish.
I wish I had shoelaces that tied themselves. Troops, I think we all know why we have gathered here today.
Because we're all going to hold hands and summon Great Granny Jeremy in a seance?
No, you silly willy wagging wiener breath!
Darn it!
I have summoned you all here for one reason and one reason only. To have wacky revenge on everyone on Tagamago Island! I just don't get the respect I deserve!
I feel for you! 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 I feel for you!
If you need to blabber your mouth off to the extreme, be as blabbery as you can dream! If you want to sing the ABCs, sing them till you get to the XGZs.
Oh, can we pick our noses and eat our boogers?
Why, of course. I'd be mad if you didn't. Now. Any other questions before I go take a long, hot bubble bath?
Troops, attack!
What are you doing to my precious garden?
Hang around the river to be possible. That's easy.
You want me to calm down?
Yeah.
Hey, what are you doing in my donuts?
Hey, Carpe! Give me one of those donuts!
Ah! My name is Dark Boy!
I want to play with the cool action-packed robot girl!
No! I want to play with the cool action-packed robot girl!
Hey, you ready to see the world?
The next day.
Troops, I think we all know why I have gathered you here today. And it's not because we're all going to hold hands and summon Great Granny Jeremy in a seance.
You want me to calm down?
We need to take down these Jeremy clowns. One Jeremy is enough.
Yeah, one Jeremy is enough.
Jeremy, what are you doing here?
Okay. I shouldn't have sicked my goons on everyone. They're driving me nuts in my butts. I can't get a gosh darn wink of sleep without them singing fancy sea shanties.
La, 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 la.
Oh, I'm living on the farm, going to a piggy land.
I say we tie up Jeremy and throw him off the dock!
Yeah!
Calm down, you spicy cheese whippers. I have a solution.
Go on.
Well, remember when that vacuum cleaner was possessed by the Easter Bunny's magic belly button lint?
Let's show him what we're made of, Jeremy.
Name character, you still got that
magical vacuum cleaner.
Jackpot!
Hey, isn't anyone going to thank me for my idea?
10 minutes later.
Oh, Jeremy's. Come out wherever you are. I got ice cream!
Ice cream!
Jeremy, we have to ride! Please have pee-pee mercy!
Pizza!
Gosh, it took you long enough, Block Frog! I mean, come on, you think you could have been a little quicker? I mean, you are so slow at cleaning up your messes. Like, come on. Somebody get me out of here!
Yeah.